Thank you. a Jamaican. He's a Jamaican. Dominican. We're all Jamaicans here. I want you to tell the Babylon, when you see one like me, which is a Rasta man, beware of what he's doing. Run it, John!
Take it over.
Virginia, let me tell you something. Look at us, we just are coming. Do you want more reggae music? Virginia knows I don't believe you. Do you want some more reggae music? Drum it. Drum it. Run it.
Quick, fast, jump it. Hey, hey! Who got the time?
You see this brother right here? He has been a part of culture since the beginning of time with culture. This brother has been in the music for over 50 years. It gives me great pleasure being here with him. We travel all over the world together. You know the most fun part for me? Is watching this brother do that. I can't do it! You wanna do something for me, brother? Jump, 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 jump!
Run it! Jasper.
That's our boy.
You see? They say America is free speech. No? Well, I've got a microphone in my hand. Hey, speak the truth and let it be heard. You see, in this country here, this beautiful country, we have a madman for president. Hey, this is what I'm saying to you. I think he's a madman because before you could even try to figure out what's going on with the people you want to want, there is just too much fussing, too much fighting. We need some love. And not just love in America. We need international love. So everybody knows that this world was created for each and every man. I don't care about your class, your race, your color, nor creed. We were created by one man. Created by one hand. Johnny, run that!
Innocent blood should not be shed. It's a sin.
much for being here, for letting us share the message, sharing the music. It's been a while since we have been in our hometown. But you know what? Just to check, do you want some more reggae music? I heard some people say yes. No, do you want to go home? So do you want some more reggae?
Thank you.
some more reggae music. I'm not even breaking a sweat yet. I'm still ready to work. But do you want some more reggae music out there? Johnny, make me talk for me, you know, run that.
We love you, Virginia. Yeah.
If you see me cry, it's because I remember my father. Whoa. This was his favorite song right here. And I'm about to play for you.
Come on.
appreciate you being here. We want to say one love. One aim. Destiny. You see, before I go, this is my latest record here. It's called The Rhythm of Love. Because your heart is like the beat of a drum. Once your heart starts beating, it's over. So if you look around here, a very beautiful lady. She be selling some of these. If you don't mind supporting, it's not a problem. But here we go, here's one right here. Right here, for over 50 years, I wanted to show some love. My brother Albert Walker right here, come on. Without this brother right here, we would not have any culture. I may have the voice, but here is the history. So together we need a good team. And here we are. At Richmond Beach, Virginia. Over here for over 20 years and still going strong. We give it up for brother Tedford Nelson right here. Straight from Trinidad, Kingston Road. Over here for over 20 years also on the vocals and the piano. We give it up for brother Nelson right here from Dominica. One big family right here. On the bass right here, from the sweet island of Jamaica. We give it up for brother Steven, big y'all, some of us. On the bass, show some love, y'all. Show your appreciation. From North Carolina, the Trump's rolling out. We give it up for brother Casper. Make some noise. This thing is an international business. Reggae was created in Jamaica, but it's for the world. And we're glad that you accept it. Let me show you how far we go. All the way from Zimbabwe, the guitars were here. Show some love for Mr. Zimbabwe, do something. Over 20 years and going on the new keyboards, we go to the garden of Reggae. We call him Russ Peanut. Can you make some noise? See me? I'm a lonesome soldier.
We love you! We love you! Start, the time would start.
Yeah, that's when it's recorded. When you see the time, it's recorded.
He did the damn thing.
Yeah, it's
he did the damn thing.
Yeah, he did the damn thing. I tried to record most of it. I think I got all of it.
I hope so.
I did. I didn't get the intro. I didn't realize it wasn't recorded.
Oh.
The intro.
Okay.
But you got a lot of it, though.
Yes.